What's going on, y'all? Welcome to another episode of Kicknknowledge, and today we're talking black on black sneakers. You guys know I love black sneakers, so I decided to pull a couple out of the collection. You know, I have the foam posits here, the Nike black Jordan joints, and then the 98 black Supreme joints. Love this sneaker. Actually probably need to retire these for a bit because I do rock them a lot, but a beautiful sneaker, 98 Airmax. That patent leather upper has the Supreme branding throughout on the pull tab and in the front. It also has Air Max over here. It says World, and then on the other sneaker, Famous for Supreme branding. World Famous Supreme. I actually just gave these a quick little wipe before this video because, like I said, I do rock these a lot. One of my favorite sneakers, 98 Air Max Supreme joints, all black. And a home run hit, man. They killed it with this sneaker. They came out with a red, and they also came out with like this lizard kind of like snakeskin print. The red was dope. Snakeskin print wasn't really my kind of finesse or flex, but these black joints, I had to have them. You already know. I actually won this on the Supreme app. Right? Kind of crazy, right? Or was it the Nike app? Oh yeah, it was Nike UK. This was when I was able to order off of Nike UK. Now they got some kind of craziness going on where they kind of ban your account or something like that, but I'll figure it out. Ended up ordering these off of Nike UK, shipped them to a to a shipping box that I have out there, and I was able to reship them to myself here in New York. So that's how I picked up these. The one sneaker that I went did win on the app was the red Supreme of Temples. Day of release, got them on the app, no problem. But once again, a beautiful sneaker. Love what they're doing. You know, there's a an Air Force One dropping next week. We'll see what happens if I scoop that up. But yeah, man. Banging sneaker, black sneaker, my favorite color. Easy to clean, easy to maintain, patent leather throughout, and then it has, the 3M reflective that reflects throughout the whole sneaker. Again, another home run from Supreme. Happy to see it and happy to see what they're doing. Once again, I want to thank you guys for checking in. I'm Kick Game Rick James. We love the support. We love you guys watching. Thank you. And we're going to keep banging with these videos. Peace.